Good evening, this is Francesca Della Penna reporting for Winkball. If you are thinking about a way how to connect with your soul, your body and your dog, we have the solution for you. We have here Doga. Let's have a look.
What I love is when everyone starts to drop their energy, and meaning their breathing. As you could see, I've really focused on the breathing to get people into inhaling, exhaling correctly and using their diaphragm. Sort of halfway through, you just feel like you're calming down, the room calms down, and the dogs start coming to you. And when that happens, magic happens, and that's Doga. It's that unleashed invitation to bond with nature. It's sacred.
It's fun, it was nice. It was because I do yoga anyway, so this was just different. I can bring my dog, didn't have to get a dog sitter. He was better well behaved than I thought he would be, so that was nice. There's lots of cute dogs here, so it's just, he's licking your mic.
I am definitely happy I tried it. I was sure it was something just for tiny handbag dogs because I thought you basically had to lift the dog. And Mahni then explained that it's just about basically doing yoga and meditation yourself and that positively impacting your dog, so it doesn't matter what size or age or breed it is. So I'm really happy I tried it. I think Borik is very calm and relaxed now.
I mean, I absolutely loved it because I don't have a dog, and getting to just relax, feel very calm and have all these dogs around you, to be able to hold dogs, it was absolutely amazing. You just feel in a completely different world, very relaxed. And that's what's so lovely is that everyone's willing to share their dog with you. So you do feel very spiritual, very calm, and you know, you get the occasional lick in the face and stuff, which is great. So it was fantastic. I definitely do it again.
Well, I actually won tickets, so I'm a bit of an exception, but I won the tickets online. I never won anything before properly for an event, so I brought my mum and my dog. I've always been interested in yoga. I never really heard of dog yoga before, so it just sounded fun, and yeah, it's been amazing. It's been really, really great.
For me, whether or not you've got a dog, I think it's such a good way of doing yoga. It makes yoga more fun, and it's definitely chilled her out as well.
Doga is definitely the way to bond even more with your dog, and after this session, you will be wagging your tail together happily. This was Francesca Della Penna reporting for Winkball.